Describe what you do in 3 words.
I'm a pianist, performer, and student.
How old were you when you started playing your instrument and getting interested in classical music?
Insanely late for a pianist. I was 14 when I started from scratch. And I was never really interested greatly in classical music. You know, it was quite nice, but you know, I never really took a great interest in it until around the age of 14, and then it was like, oh, you know, hell plays, and I went for it, and you know, practiced it.
Do you have any hidden talents?
I'm a good cook. Okay. I used to want to be a chef before I was a pianist, you see, so yeah, I'm a good cook.
What are you reading at the moment?
GQ magazine.
What is your favourite colour?
Blue.
Where is your next holiday destination?
I haven't booked one yet, but I'm looking at Morocco.
What 3 things could you not live without?
My iPhone, my car, and my piano.
What is your biggest guilty pleasure?
Reality TV shows about people I don't really know who they are.
What is the weirdest present you've ever been given?
A coffee maker. Yeah, I don't drink hot drinks, and everyone tends to know that. Yeah, I got a coffee maker.
In which newspaper or publication would you like to be featured?
Like a list I'd like to be I'd like to be in, obviously, the main music magazines, GQ magazine.
Summarise in one sentence what classical music means to you and why do you think it is worth promoting?
I just think it's one of, obviously, the most expressive forms of music, really, because obviously making an instrument work for you is a tricky thing to do, like as well with singers as well, obviously. And I just think it's really worth promoting, especially because a lot of young people I've noticed are really getting into it, whereas, you know, it's got this thing about, oh, it's for an older generation, and I really don't think it is these days, because, you know, a lot of my following, when I see at concerts, they tend to be quite a younger crowd, which is great, I think.
Right, we're going to give you a few composers and you've got to choose your favourite.
Okay.
Verdi or Wagner?
Wagner.
Bach or Handel?
Bach.
Mozart or Beethoven?
Beethoven.
Tchaikovsky or Stravinsky?
Tchaikovsky.
And which is your favourite composer of all time?
Liszt.
Thank you.